May is Asian American and Pacific Islander Heritage Month. It is a time when we can recognize the significant contributions and the diverse, rich heritage that Asian Pacific Islanders have lent to the nation, enhancing our American culture. A culture of diversity and inclusion. Several thousands of Asians and Pacific Islanders serve in the United States Armed Services. Thousands more are civilians and contractors who work to keep our nation secure and prosperous. As Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders here in Guam, we are surrounded by the vibrancy of diversity every day. We work with you side by side as co-workers, friends, and family. We are sailors, Marines, soldiers, airmen, and Coast Guardsmen. We are officers and enlisted. We are administrative and computer technical support, financial and human resources specialists, healthcare professionals, and electricians. We care about the most important assets of this nation, the people, where we all do our part to unite and protect the nation. As we continue to celebrate the diversity of our United States Armed Forces and recognize our Asian and Pacific Islander community, let's also continue to respect the strength and fortitude that inclusion brings.